Yes.
I have bad lungs, so I have to take the elevator because I can't make the stairs.
Oh. So, what do you like about this elevator?
Probably. I like that it'll fit us enough upstairs.
Yeah.
I don't have to climb up them stairs.
That's right.
Oh.
Some people are sick, and so going upstairs is difficult for them, like Mr. Lee.
Like, I know everything about elevators because I'm smart.
You are very smart, I'm sure.
It's got ropes around here. Oh, there goes the door.
It's a pretty elevator, too.
Y'all going up?
Yes, sir.
I think everybody is going up.
I don't believe it goes down, I don't think.
I don't think so either.
Y'all going up?
Yes.
Yeah.
All right.
We got four.
Room for four?
Yep,
I think
on.
So.
We'll squeeze in.
I got the door for you guys.
All right. You're hired.
Is that all?
Yep, James.
Okay. You ready, William?
Thank you.
Here we go.
Okay.
You can do it, man. This is no time to lose confidence.
Nice elevator.
It is a nice elevator.
Listen.
Hey, look at that picture. That's pretty.
Don't wait to get cigar.
Listen to the motor, Mommy.
I hear it. It sounds cool.
It's a hydraulic.
Is it?
Yeah.
Gosh, you know a lot about elevators.
Whoa. Let's stop.
Wait for Danny, okay?
Wait.
Don't run up. There's a lot of people out there.
Yep. I got the door, guys.
Hi.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sweet, sweet boy you are, William.
Thank you very much. Enjoy the game, okay?
We will.
Okay.
Now
you need to take those tickets out again.
GG.
Isn't that a nice elevator?
Yes.
GG.
Oh, gosh.